As mentioned many times, every part of a chart area that you can click on can be customized. Even to the point of, if we hover, you'll see there I'm on the major grid lines. If I right click, I can format the actual grid lines. When I click on it, I get a number of options. So perhaps you want to change the line color to be a solid line, a gradient line. You can see what's happening here. Automatic. You can play with the line style. You can play with the shadow, etc. So every single item is customizable. If you had minor grid lines, same thing. If we hover in between, you'll see we're in the plot area. Right click, format plot area. Now we've got a fill, so we can choose some solid fills, gradient fills, picture text fills, or back to automatic. We can specify the color, the styles, the shadows, the formats, etc. So every item that you can see on a graph can be customized, even to the point of these labels here. There's an axis title, a whole bunch of options exist.